it was an experience that I can't explain. I want to know if it's something that your mind is playing games with you, of being in there into a room where you know what story was already played out in there, so I don't know if it's that or what. So it's pretty interesting, and I like to keep going on the research for it.
Oh my god.